I'm a nurse.
A fireman.
Attorney.
Store manager.
Housewife.
Bookkeeper.
Sales clerk.
I'm retired.
Student.
Coach.
A teacher.
Whatever your occupation or station in life, we're all fortunate to be able to rely on Alabama's public lands for our outdoor recreation, like fishing, mountain biking, boating, hunting, bird watching, hiking, canoeing, and more. These same activities support our state's economy. And yes, Alabama has a limited amount of public lands, but there's a program that started here 20 years ago called the Forever Wild Land Trust to secure more public lands for you and future generations. The Forever Wild Land Trust program secures public lands without using any state tax dollars. The Forever Wild Land Trust program supports Alabama state parks, wildlife management areas, recreational trails, and nature preserves, while also working to ensure clean water for all of us. Don't just be proud of your state, get out and enjoy it. Learn more. Visit AlabamaForeverWild.com.